What has your journey been in terms of feeling connected to your tribal identity?
That's a really good question. For the most part of my life, it's been like a disconnect, right? Like, I didn't know, since my dad was, his lineage is the Native American side. And he doesn't, he has resentment issues, right? Because he was given up for adoption. And because of those resentment issues, we never grew up with that culture. So for the most part of my life, I was a tribal member, but I wasn't like an active participating tribal member. So in the last couple of years, I've been really like diving in like head on to figure out like where we come from. And it's crazy because we come from the Columbia River. We're river people. Salmon was our staple diet and it has been for 10,000 years. Just like small things, learning things like that, it gives me strength, you know? And it makes me feel like this is, I am welcome here. Like, this is our ancestral land.